Good morning, children. Welcome back to English virtual class. I hope you all are fine and you must have recited the poem which I told you. So today again we will continue with the poem. We will do the back exercise of E generation, B section, and poem is I have got email. So you must have recited that poem so that you can do the exercise. Now let's start the back exercise. Let's do the first question, B4. Given below is a summary of the poem. Complete it by writing a suitable word or words in the blank spaces. Yes, children, those who have recited the poem, they must be aware about the answers. Okay, let's try. The poetess thinks that having a pin code is, yes, guess. Yes, old fashioned. She has not written a letter for 1 year, but she has been able to communicate with all her relatives. The poetess' brother lives in, yes, Florida, with whom she can communicate simply by clicking the mouse of her computer. Now, there are disadvantages too of email. For example, if a virus gets into your computer, you will be unable to send any mail. The poetess is dash whether the email. The poetess is unable to figure out whether the email is a boon or a bane, but she likes it even though her mother calls her lazy. According to the poetess, the email is the best creation of God. Yes. Now let's do the next question, B5. How do you think the poetess feels about the email? Tick the appropriate word given below. So tell me whether she feels happy or not. Yes. Confused. Sometimes she is confused whether it is a advantage or the disadvantage, boon or a bane. Yes. Angry, no. Lazy, yes. Careless, no. Worried, no. Given below is an incomplete list of disadvantages related to the email. Complete the list. A wrong address can get you wrong kind of question. So children, now think of the other. Yes, virus can freeze one's email. A person becomes lazy. One receives hundreds of useless emails. Okay, next question is B7, life skills. Life skill is, it is the experience of your life. So you should discuss with your elders. Talk to your elders about how they communicated with their friends and relatives living in distant places. How do they find this transition from letter writing to emails? Discuss with them some advantages of letter writing over email. Children, you have to discuss with your elder, grandparents or parents. How do they feel about this? Next, B8. Have you heard of the terms, phrase and word? Read the following description to note the difference. Phrase is mouse potato. Sentence in the poem is mouse potato, dad will often say. Definition or meaning is one who is always working on the computer. New sentence, in the E generation, most children have turned into mouse potatoes. Word is, word is mode. Sentence in the poem is that anyway is a fashion out of mode. Definition or meaning is a way of doing something. New sentence is email is the latest mode of communication. Now use a space to write down the new words or phrases you came across as you read in the poem. So you have to write the word, then sentence in the poem, then meaning, and then new sentence. Let's see, I'll help you here. Like first word, crazy, I have taken. And the sentence in the poem is, yes, guess children, I confess I am crazy and amazing is mad. New sentence is I am crazy for the chocolates. I know you all are really crazy for the chocolates. That's why I have helped you. Next word is queries. Sentence in the poem is one may get queries on beauty. Meaning is questions. New sentence. I have many queries about my computer. Next word is lazy. Sentence in the poem is, oh, it's made you lazy. Meaning is idle. And new sentence, computer has made me lazy. Next word is confess. Sentence in the poem is, I confess I am crazy. Meaning is admit. New sentence is, I confess my mistake. B9. You have heard of the word brunch. This word is a combination of the meaning and sound of two words, breakfast and lunch. Find out which words are combined to create the words listed below. Pick one word from column A and the other word from column B given below. So, this is the combination of meaning and sound. Like smoke. Can you guess which word sounds? 4. 14. 9. Splash. Scatter. Motor. Pedal. Smack. Mash. Confidence. Sorry, motor. Hotel. And confidence. Man. Now you have to write here. Smoke is the combination of smoke and foam. And fortnight is 14 nights. Sputter is splash plus scatter. Moped, motor plus paddle. Smash is smack plus smash. And motel is motor plus hotel. Conman is confidence plus man. Now next, B10. Read the following advertisement that appears on the internet. You all know about the internet, this advertisement. You get the pamphlets for the anything you have to buy. You see the pamphlets and the advertisements also. Let's read. National Book Trust India invites all book lovers to come, select and buy their favorite books from wide range of topics and languages. Please visit hall number 1R, stall number 85-200, hall number 4, stall number 270-273, for journal and trade books in English and Hindi. Hall number 12, stall number 46-75 for Hindi and regional language books. Hall number 18, stall number 215-230 for children books in English and Hindi. New Delhi, World Book Fair, 4th to 10th February, Pragati Maidan. Join NBT Book Club and avail 20% discount. So this is the advertisement on the internet. But second is read this advertisement which appears in newspaper or magazine. In magazine or newspaper you see such type of advertisement. Oust bug spray. Having pest control problems in your home? Well, worry no more. Now there's new Oust bug spray. With just one spray of this miracle, the little villains will be out of your home. So these are different types of. One is for the magazine or the newspaper, or the other is for the internet. Now on the next page, B11. Now look at the following pictures. By taking ideas from B10, write advertisements. Now write an advertisement for website. HTTP, this address is given. According to this, you have to make the, it means enter for internet. Road King Tires. So you have to make first how you will write. I am helping you here, children. First heading Road King Tires. Then you have to write this. All car lovers to come, select and buy their favorite tires from a wide range and quality. Then you can write the please visit hall number 2A, stall number 20-30 for cars only, and hall number 5A, stall number 40-50 for trucks only. New Delhi, Tire Fair, and 25th December to 30 December. Like this, you have to write in your book also. Second is, write an advertisement for a toothpaste called Shine Star for a newspaper or magazine. For newspaper or magazine, again we will write Shine Star toothpaste. Then we will write in this, are you facing dental problem? No need to worry. Just try a new Shine Star toothpaste and say goodbye to pain in your teeth. So this is about the advertisement. One is for the internet and the other is for the newspaper or the magazine. That's all for today. Your homework is recite the poem and learn back exercise. Children, you should recite again and again this poem. Only then you will be able to understand the meaning also. Now, thank you and bye-bye.